Adam Laxalt is married to a former teacher, me. Adam brought groups of teachers together, and he just listened. Across Nevada, they said their real needs were smaller classes, better pay, and that they'd sure like to be reimbursed for classroom materials. Adam said his $500 million extra dollars for education will do just that. My husband's Nevada will mean safer neighborhoods, stronger families, and great schools.